गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम एक्सप्लेन अबाउट डाइलेक्ट्रिक एंड पोलराइजेशन ऑफ डाइलेक्ट्रिक। सो व्हाट इज मीन बाय द डाइलेक्ट्रिक? सो इट इज द नॉन कंडक्टिंग मटेरियल इन विच इक्वल एंड अपोजिट इंड्यूस्ड चार्जेस आर प्रोड्यूस्ड देयर अपोजिट फेसेस ऑन द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड आर कॉल्ड डाइलेक्ट्रिक्स। ए नॉन कंडक्टिंग मटेरियल कैन बी कॉल्ड एज ए dielectric. There are two types of non-conducting substances. One is called as polar and another one is non-polar. Now first we see about the polar substances. A substances made of polar molecules is known as a polar substance. That is, a molecule in which the center of mass of positive charge does not coincide with the center of mass of negative charges when no external field is applied. External field apply madalardene. So alli enagbekappa antandre, so center of mass of positive charge matta center of charge of negative charge does not coincide agbeku anta ondu substance galige navu enant karithivi andre polar substance anta karibeku. Example HCl, H2O, NH3, etc. These are the polar substances. Now, effect of electric field on the polar substance. Suppose now electric field on apply maadidivi antu tilkori. Iga example kottidevalla nu H2O avella antavka na ondale electric field apply maadidaga en aagtadappa andre, so before electric field you observe the figure. Before electric field applied the molecules must be molecule must be anywhere. That is E is equal to 0, the P is equal to also 0. If E is equal to electric field must be applied, then what happens? They are arranged a random linearly. So the all molecules must be linearly arranged as shown in the next figure. Okay. So in the absence of electric field, such molecules together have no net dipole moment in the non-conducting substance. That is, the dipole moment of a polar substance in the absence of external field is zero. That is, a substance made of non-polar molecules is known as non-polar substances. A molecule in which the center of mass positive charge coincide with the center of mass negative charge called non-polar molecules. Modalu nodiddu polar molecules, illi non-polar molecules. Okay, so example for the non-polar molecules, it means N2, O2, H2, etc. So you see the figure. Effect of electric field on the non-polar molecules. So first figure notre nivile electric field apply madilla andre E is equal to 0. Anantara na electric field anna apply madadevu, apply madadaga molecules galu enappa antandre avu riti arrange aagtave alli figure dag torisidda. A non-polar molecule has zero dipole moment of its own when E, that is electric field applied, positive charges experience a force, that is F is equal to Q into E, and a negative charge experience a force in the opposite direction, that is F is equal to minus Q E. So that is induced dipole. In the presence of electric field, the charges of a non-polar molecule becomes displaced relative to each other and molecules are said to become polarized by the field and are called induced dipoles. The molecules thus acquires an induced electric dipole moment in the direction of the field. Now polarization of dielectric. The arrangement of molecules due to reorientation of orbits in the field is known as polarization of dielectric. So the magnitude of the induced dipole moment P is directly proportional to the external electric field. That is, P is directly proportional to the E. Remove the proportionality symbol. You take a constant, a capital P. P is equal to P into E, where P is constant of proportionality and is called as polarizability of the dielectric. So now we come to the known about electric polarization. Electric polarization, capital P, is defined as the product of small p, the component of the vector dipole moment of each molecule in the field direction and in the number of molecules per unit volume, that is P is equal to NP. The polarization P is defined as the dipole moment per unit volume. Thank you.